In the deadly crash on I-22, that crash happened Saturday evening near the city of Brookside in Jefferson County. John Nunley of Mississippi and David Matthews of Gardendale were both killed in that head-on collision. Investigators say the truck Nunley was a passenger in crossed into the median into oncoming traffic, hitting the Toyota SUV that Matthews was riding in. He was ejected. Both drivers were taken to the hospital. The cause of that crash remains under investigation.